We have to design, build, and test a Mars rover. It's to simulate engineering goals, the engineering process, develop teamwork skills.
Go, Ben, you got it!
So today was trying to cut down on the amount of time it takes to build your rover.
Take the whole thing apart and try to put it back together as fast as possible.
Dan Hoffer would set up a timer.
9 minutes!
Depending on how fast you do it, you get a certain amount of points.
Practiced a lot last night. We took it apart and put it back together multiple times to make sure we kind of memorized which way the pieces went.
8 minutes!
It's a bit nerve-wracking if you're misplacing a part or you don't know where a certain part goes.
We have a surface of Mars, which is a big white table with 8 Mars rocks on it.
Mars rocks, which were golf balls. Don't tell Dan and Hoffer.
And we have to design a robot that autonomously collects those rocks and bring them back to the home base.
So we have to program our rover to complete these tasks in under 3 minutes.
Go!
We had it go forward a little bit out of the lander area, open its gates, and then go forward more, close the gates around the golf ball, and then retreat back to the lander area. Seeing at least one success was awesome.
The way it did it flawlessly, I'm honestly proud. I'm hoping this is what being an engineer feels like, you know, when you finally, you're done with your stuff, you get to show it in front of everyone.
One more time.
Here you have 60 of your peers cheering you on, and they're all cheering with you.
Just to hear other people in your corner as well is very nice.